I usually like to start out with the Rocketeer because it's got high survivability, pretty steady damage, and high accuracy.
Requested.
handy victory for a first match. That was the Rocketeer. It really benefits from being an anti-air mech primarily because of its seeking missiles, which are pretty awesome. This next match going in, I'll show you guys the sniper mech that they have. The Sharpshooter, it's called. It's a smaller, lighter mech, less armored. They're pretty quick, agile. And this was our the Rocketeer over here. And I'm gonna be showing you guys the Sharpshooter. So where the Sharpshooter really falls short is in close range combat. Long range damage potential is great because when looking through your scope, you get a damage bonus. But close range combat, you can't really do that. And they can pick you to pieces. Try to stay with my teammate. A lot of close range combat. I'm actually going to switch to the Vanguard, which is a heavy mech, not unlike the Rocketeer, but designed for really close quarters scrapping. Assault mode. Which actually gives me a resistance bonus, but Alright, we're closing the gap. The Rocketeer is without a doubt the mech I'm most familiar with, and my favorite utility mech because it's got high defenses, decent damage, great accuracy because of the seeking potential. It's really a powerhouse. Tied it up. It's a hell of a comeback already. Let's see if we can't win this. Holy moly! But I survived.
Mission failed.
Oh, but we lost. Close game, though. Didn't start as a close game, but finished as a close game.